Hi, I would like to show the state of Blip & Blup Skyward Adventures at this day. So the website has some new features, like there's a GitLab CI being added, code coverage is being added, but it's still a work in progress. Some screenshots from new to old, so we can see the progress of what we're doing. There's instructions how to build the project. There are instructions for the team. There's a team that's going to work on this game. And of course, there's the game. So the game already looks awesome. So of course, it's not complete yet, but you see that it looks great. The camera does stuff. You can move one character. It can jump, I think, yes. You can even do double jump. You can also shoot bubbles. I don't know yet how to move the other player. Probably that's a joystick, I don't know. But it looks great already. I ran this from Qt Creator, so I can build this locally myself. And the continuous integration can also build it. So that's all I wanted to show for Blip & Blup Skyward Adventures. And I wish you a very good day. Bye.